83 album You and Me Both, also known as Yazoo. I know a song or two from these people, but I forgot how awesome they are. At least I don't know if it sounded like that before. That was really cool synthesizer. We're listening to that today because we have a rhythmic song from 1983 up in competition today. Hi, my name is Bean and you're watching Battle of the Band. We're on day 33 of the Eurythmics tournament today, and that is match 33 in round 1. If you're new here and you're wondering what the Eurythmics tournament is, let me explain. We took every single song that Eurythmics released and we threw them into a single elimination-style tournament. Now they're doing battle and head-to-head competition until one remains in the end, and that's the very best song that Eurythmics released. Today we're going to be starting off with a song from their only album I've listened to all the way through, and that's Touch, from 1983. The song we'll be listening to is No Fear, No Hate, No Pain, No Broken Hearts. I like this song, so I'm excited to listen to it. Its competition today is Angel, released on We Two Are One in 1989. Now, yesterday, I listened to two songs from 1989 that I really enjoyed, so there's hope here. Genius.com, which I used for all of my sources, doesn't have any notes on these songs, so we're just going to have to listen to them and see how we like them. Let's check out No Fear, No Hate, No Pain, No Broken Hearts. We'll be right back. Chef's Kiss. Ah, I love that song. That's such a good song. Like, a perfect Eurythmics song. Big, huge vocals. The synthesizer was really cool and sinister. And the just all the little flourishes in there and everything. The drums. It's very, very 80s. In a really, really good way. It has some edge to it, which I really like. A lot of these songs. In some of these later albums, they just like the balls, I think. But that was full of balls and or vagina. Here's Angel.
she came from, come to save her soul.
Song lacked any kind of genitalia whatsoever. That was weak. The guitar riffs were cool. I mean, the piano was cool. Her vocals were fine, but just big overblown 80s ballad. The world doesn't need more of those. I'm gonna go with No Fear, No Hate, No Pain, No Broken Hearts. Fucking radical song. I love it. I want it to go on until the end. I want to see it win this tournament. I don't know if that's a spoiler or not. Don't, like, quote me on that. I just really like that song a lot. Like this video if you like the video, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share with anyone you know who might be into this kind of content. Let me know down in the comments which of these two songs you would have chosen for you in the hot seat today. Hope you all have a great night, fantastic afternoon, and a wonderful morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.